We're opening a restaurant in the heart of the West End, codenamed Gleon, and we want to fill it with people that can sing. I mean, how hard can that be? People that want to make chicken and chorizo wraps and sing during the day. I mean, surely that's an easy task, isn't it?
I'm hoping it's not too similar to Britain's Got Talent, so someone might just, like, say buzzer midway through.
I consider myself an artist. I can perform when I'm sleeping, I don't have a problem, you know.
It's gonna be great. Should we do that again?
Hello. Hi, Katie.
Today, I think it's the first big test of whether I'm completely off my rocker or not.
To most people, I'm considered quite weird.
I love Ozzy Osbourne.
Yep.
In one hand, I have a musical theatre song. In the other, a traditional Irish folk song.
If we end up today and that, you know, we don't get anyone, I think I for one will be thinking, what have I got us into?
Take it away.
Somebody. Can anybody find me?
I've never asked questions or taken a dare. Oh, baby, what you done to me?
Can I take my shoes off?
Take your shoes off.
I'll take my shoes off.
I have not been to many auditions. My life has been in business, and I left that job in August to pursue my dream.
The recurring theme from speaking to people who want to be on the West End stage is they have to feel like they're making a choice between doing a job and then following their dreams. This is a job where people can follow their dreams.
But he was gold.
And be paid to do so. That's what we want to give people.
Oh, that was amazing.
You are wonderful.
You make me feel like I've made the right choice in my life.
If you're thinking about whether you want to come along and audition or not, please do. You're going to have an opportunity to follow your dreams.
Say yes for you.
And I really hope that you take that leap, sign up, and come and see us and give us a couple of your best songs. We're really looking forward to meeting you.